Politicians are always the same. You get some windbag who wants to say his philosophy, and he tries to make other people believe in it. And there's always going to be some people who want to believe in it, and they go along with a movement, and eventually the movement falls apart. The people who believed in it turn out to be fools. The people who led the movement turn out to be fools. Another movement comes along, another fool stands up, some more fools follow him. You know, it keeps going. Movements suck. They're stupid. I've been saying that about the same things for years and years and years. You know, 23 years ago, maybe it was radical to say it. Today, it's only an obvious point.
You like the Schubert?
Yeah. I'm a very romantic person. Are you kidding?
Sie kennen es mit dem österreichischen Vizekanzler Buzek, auch eine Rarität.
Would you say that you became more quiet over the years?
No, I don't think so. I just think that maybe the surrounding noise level went up.
Robot, I am the American dream. I do not think I am too extreme, and I'm a handsome son of a bitch.
Die Weltpremiere zum größten Zapper-Hit Bobby Brown fand ausgerechnet bei einer Party in Wien statt.
Women's liberation, creeping all across the nation. I tell you people, I was not ready. This dyke by the name of Freddie, she made a little speech there.
Oh God, she tried to make me say when.
She had my balls in her face, but she never did. And I'm a miserable son of a bitch. Am I a boy or a lady? I don't know which.
And my name is Bobby Brown. Watch me now, because the name of this song is Envelopes. Thank you.
They keep selling you Mozart till you want to die. Stick Mozart's face on everything. You got them on little candies. They probably got Mozart toilet paper here, don't they? Yeah?
'200 Motels, Zappa als Wegbereiter der Pop-Ästhetik im Film. Spezielle Gäste, Keith Moon von den Who und Ex-Beatle Ringo Starr.
Once again, Ringo, that one. Each guy has his own speciality of going out to find the... What is it?
Fly out of here in the morning, you know?
Oh, yeah, really?
Oh, yeah, really.
I'd say in a position of deep and... savage iconoclasm, is that the word? An iconoclastic figure, definitely, in terms of filmmaking.
So, all right, let's do it. I'll come in with my briefcase. I see all of this thing. Yeah. I'll go. Beep! Everybody wakes up.
His intention is to create a piece of film so bizarre and... parts of it so full of bullshit and other parts of it so technically perfect that the people are going to leave the theater going, I didn't understand it at all. What's he doing? What's the message? What's he trying to say? Well, that's the message, that he's not trying to say it.
Baby
snake. Late at night when they come out.
Baby Snakes, der Film, den Peter Gabriel gesehen haben muss, bevor ihm die Idee zum Video Sledgehammer eingefallen ist.
Baby.
2 hours and 43 minutes long. It has music, animation, and unusual forms of behavior.
I'll take all I can get, baby.
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 We live in a ho, 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 ho. That is usually empty.
Usually empty.
Tiny tumor.
There's continuity going through everything that I do.
Zappas erster Film blieb lange unvollendet. Uncle Meat wurde zwar Ende der 60er Jahre begonnen, aber erst Ende der 80er Jahre fertiggestellt.
Actually, that movie was a parody of a movie that was made back at that time called John and Mary with Dustin Hoffman and Mia Farrow. And I was Dustin Hoffman, and that girl was Mia Farrow. And she wouldn't take her clothes off in the shower. It was a big problem. But we solved it by just having her take a shower with her clothes on.
Consider the possibility.
Oh God, not them again.
That your penis.
Die Mothers of Invention mit Flo and Eddie. Die wohl berühmteste Zappa-Formation.
Might provide elements of subconscious tension. Yes.
There were some things that we used to do live that I can't even see anybody doing now. I don't think that you're going to see anybody like that for maybe never again.
Weird, twisted anxieties that could force a person to have to become a politician. Hurrah! A policeman! Yes! A Jesuit monk.
Dominus vobiscum et cum spiritu.
A rock and roll guitar player.
To sit around and think about all old jobs with old bands and old lawsuits and old stuff like that, I have no nostalgia for that.
Summertime, and the living is easy. Fish are jumping, and the cotton is high.
All I can say is, if you go to the Rolling Stones concert, you'll probably get a blowjob. If you come to my concert, you probably won't. New band. This is the world premiere. Let's go to work. There's a difference between the fun and the musical value. I mean, some of the bands that are the most fun, I think, were not the most musical.
Wie sehen ehemalige Bandmitglieder ihre Zeit mit Zappa?